12 feet to the cup. Ooh, that would have been good. And this for the bogey. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Going with the 8 iron here. And with that, he's on the green. From here, it's about 10 feet away. And that one will drop for birdie. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And he will like that. I think he'll like that.
And this for the birdie.
And tapping in for par.
And now setting up on the par 3.
Looks like a 7 iron. Well, that approach shot's not going to be on anyone's highlight reel, I don't think. Too much club on that, I think.
I'm about 3 feet away here.
And that putt will go for par.
And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens.
And a promising looking shot here.
From 245 yards out.
From 22 feet out. And the long putt will drop. Very nice stroke on that one. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And this is the beginning of the end, folks. Final round of the fourth event of the season. Let's get down to that first hole tee. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, it's going to set up some serious possibilities. This putt's for birdie. And a decent little putt there. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. About 130 yards to go here. And this one's heading towards the green. And this one's for birdie. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And now let's move to the third hole. Here's an 8-iron. Unlucky on that approach shot. And this putt to save par. That one will drop. And now the fourth hole. And nothing wrong with that shot. And about 205 yards to the pin. going with the hybrid here. Missing the approach on that one. Too much club. And tapping in for par. And now teeing off on this par four. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And about 180 yards to the pin. That looks like a 5-iron. And nothing wrong with that shot. 22 feet to the cup. Very nicely done. Long putt right into the cup. And now we find ourselves on the sixth hole tee up. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 170 yards out. And he's on the green. It's about 6 feet to go here. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. And this one's about 6 feet away. Oh my gracious, that was close. And this putt is for bogey. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And he's probably not happy with that. That lie is going to be much easier than the last one. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And the eighth hole is next. Immense power on this drive, folks. Okay, hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Oh, my lands. That was very close. And this is for birdie. And a nice putt. Okay, and on to the ninth. I'm going with the 7-iron on this one. And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. And I am pretty sure the wind had something to do with that. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. And a nice putt. Teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. And I think this one's going to find the fairway. And from 165 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. 23 feet to go. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. This puts about 3 feet away. That one will drop for par. And moving on to the 11th hole. And I think he will be pleased with that. And about 245 yards to the pin. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. This putt's right around 2 feet. Okay, moving on to the 12th. And he'll be happy with that.
And this one's for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And now the 13th hole. This one's looking pretty good so far. And about 180 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. From 29 feet out. That was very long putt right into the cup. And setting up now on the 14th tee. I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 225 to go. And I think he will like that. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And moving on to the 15th here. Here's a 9-iron. This is going towards the green here. Okay, and he's on the green now. And about 5 feet from the cup. For the birdie. And next up is a par four, folks. Yards to go here. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough.
And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. Just too much club. And just like that, par is very much back on the table on this hole. And the par putt drops.
And this next shot is from above the hole. And going with the 7-iron on this one.
And he's got to be happy with that.
14 feet away.
And that one goes in with a bird.
Teeing up for the final hole of the round.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Poor luck there. You're probably not too happy about that one. Very nice sand shot, and I'm thinking that a birdie is definitely on the table. And that one drops for the birdie.